काश मैं तुम्हें बता सकता मैं तुम्हें कितना चाहता हूँ। I love you very very much.
I miss being in love, yeah. I miss those love letters and handmade gifts, yeah. So great that the first proposal. The first proposal is everything. Just think about that makes me like gives me butterflies.
I know, right? Like I would just.
I really want that, you know. Hey, I have an idea. So you both are a couple, you're going to get married. So did you actually propose each other? Anyone propose?
Love marriage?
It's a matrimonial marriage actually.
Okay, so you didn't propose, right?
Like love propose, right?
Actually, you know one thing. I got so many proposals in my college days and I was like, okay.
Okay.
But even though, I only sell once of to her, I love you. No. Other thing is like,
me too.
So she had some ex-lovers or whatever it is.
Okay.
But for me, I just told only one person, I love you. Okay. And she didn't tell me that I love you back to me.
One thing more, do not make dispute before marriage.
We know that. So I don't have a problem with that.
So you want her to propose? Or you're going to propose her?
She won't propose.
Let's do that.
Anyone can. The girl can propose.
Okay. For marriage only, not he then said I love you nothing. He just really? asked for a marriage, so I agreed.
So you guys had an arranged marriage.
You'll have to.
Okay, fine.
We don't. Let's just.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you guys like propose?
No.
Okay, all right.
Fine.
You mean the UK way?
Where's
anyway.
UK way.
Okay. Actually, the Indians are following the UK way, to be honest. Yeah.
Anyone can propose? Anyone. Just propose to each other or
can you?
I will do.
Okay. She's volunteering. What else do you need?
So, will you marry me?
Actually, have to enjoy the life.
Okay.
A bit more.
Thank you for this one because I proposed her eventually. We are college mates.
Oh.
So,
I never get that opportunity, so I'm looking today.
Okay. Nice.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
So,